My name is Chantel.
My name is Andrew Rambran.
My name is Gwen.
And I am a software engineer intern here at Lenovo.
With Lenovo's partnership with Wake Tech now to provide internships really demonstrates Lenovo's leadership to the community and really a strategic vision of how business and education, state government and local government can work together to help create the necessary jobs and more importantly, the workforce developments to make sure that Lenovo has the future skills you need to be competitive.
I think it's amazing. I think I cannot even say more enough about it. It's been an incredible experience.
They're fantastic for giving these people this opportunity. I mean, most people wouldn't really put it past this. We're usually stuck in tiny little environments where everything is just hypothetical. Then Lenovo comes along and they're like, here, we'll give you the real stuff, get your hands dirty, get in there, really learn some stuff and get some experience.
For me, like going into my first day, being the only girl in the classroom, like at first you get nervous and you're like, but I've had so many amazing professors help me through that.
With Wake Tech's new RTP campus, this was a compelling event to get corporations to really focus on assisting schools with curriculum development, internships, and technology. And Tom, you were one of the first calls I made, and you stepped up and your team stepped up in all three categories. And the fact that you're providing 12 internships to support that new campus is phenomenal.
North Carolina and the Triangle area is rich in talent. As we look to grow as a corporation, we need that talent inside Lenovo. The state of North Carolina, other employers need that talent. So we're happy to play our part in developing the future leaders, both for the state and for Lenovo.
I had someone tell me that that's not a field that women go into. IT was not for women, and that made me kind of want to do it more, kind of want to show someone like, yeah, I can do that. Just because I'm a woman doesn't mean I can't do it.
I think that, you know, knowing that there are opportunities like this really helps and encourages you, you know, someone to continue to go to school, continue to further their education.
And really have a program that's going to be a milestone for how this country can engage the community college system and the university system, provide the necessary talent to continue to lead in the IT space.